I was there for number one.
I've always been proud of how you never back down.
First-year head coach for the Irish, Muffet McGraw, gets her first win on the road against Loyola Chicago.
Notre Dame is headed to the Final Four for the first time in their history.
To Douglas at the buzzer! Didn't get it!
Here comes Diggins on the fly. Notre Dame has beaten Connecticut, and they knocked the Huskies in the number one spot.
We don't have enough female role models. We don't have enough women in power.
Somebody's got to pick up the mantle. And if it's just a one small voice in South Bend, Indiana, to get people thinking, I'm happy to be the spark.
Congratulations, Muffet.
We can't wait to see what you do next.